guys, this is Minad. Welcome to another command block creation video, guys. And this time, I'll be showing you how to make a smoke grenade in Minecraft. So, eventually, guys, with the new Minecraft 1.8.0.8, with the new particle effect, we can easily make the smoke grenade with only one command block. So, it's really simple to make. And of course, it's really cool to actually use it, guys. So as in my last video, how to make items break by puffing smoke. Okay, I'll show how it works. So this is the command, guys. Execute at a type equals arrow /// particle Minecraft colon test_smoke_puff /// Then next up, to add more smoke, we do the same thing, but instead, in the last part we add one to increase the area of the smoke. So guys, I made a little fast redstone clock, guys, because. And of course, guys, we don't set it to repeat, guys. It's because that you'll add lots and lots of smoke that it would actually crash my, game. And of course, I did it once, and I've learned my lesson. I'll try to use the redstone clock instead. So no more repeat. So now we have added here. Now let's test it out. As you can see, it works perfectly. It's completely covering the area of that wooden plank. It's actually perfect for hiding, guys. So to remove the smoke, all you gotta do is get the arrows, and they're gone. Easy. So let's see how it works again, guys. Wow. You can use this to completely hide yourself. This is actually very, very perfect for maps, guys. Oops, I've accidentally cut. So let's get this again. Boom. Lol. I actually got one. Yeah, just don't mind it. Let's test it out again. Boom. Oh my gosh. Perfect. So, anyways, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video, guys. I hope, guys, that this video was informative to let you know more about my command block creations. And, guys, I actually made this by my own. Of course, I also thought of this. So thank you guys for watching this video, guys. I hope, guys, that you like and subscribe for more of my Minecraft command block creation video, guys. So thank you guys for watching, and hope, guys, that you like and subscribe for more videos. Goodbye. Wait, let's test it out again. Perfect. Bye.